Hi, Sam Bell here for Guitar Interactive magazine, and I'm here today with the new Veritas strings from DR Strings. These are a new brand of strings using some new technology, and they're meant to be brighter, more resonant, they hold tuning better, and we're meant to last up to 4 times longer. That's what it says on the package. So we're going to test out at least how they sound today. I'm going to restring this Ibanez acoustic of them in a minute. They have accurate core technology, which means the string's core is reinforced down the length of it to give it more consistency over the length of the string, which should hopefully help you with the intonation and how long they last and how bright they sound. These are the Fosbert bronze. These are 11 to 50. So we're going to restring this guitar, but before we restring it, I'm going to demonstrate a little solo using this guitar with the stock strings. It's just come out of the box. I reviewed it for Guitar Interactive. So this is whatever the strings were when it came with. So these are kind of new strings. We're going to actually compare two packets of new strings. So these new strings with these DR Veritas strings. So I'm going to play a solo without these strings, so we can hear how it sounds. And then we're going to restring and then do the same with the DR strings, Veritas strings. Okay. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, so that's hearing it in a sort of mix. Let's just hear some chords. So I'm going to strum some chords just so you get an idea of how the guitar sounds by itself, of course. So. Okay, so there's some playing with the strings as they are. So now I'm going to restring this guitar quickly with the Veritas strings from DR, right here, and we'll hear how it sounds. Okay, as you just saw there, I was restringing with the Veritas DR strings, and to my surprise, it does say in the front of the packet, but you do get 2 spare strings as well, okay? So that's helpful. So let's hear how they sound. I'm just going to play it acoustically just by itself first, and I might try something with the backing track as well, and see where we get to. Okay, so as you heard, there's a little bit of a difference there, definitely from the strings. And of course, we're comparing 2 brand new sets. So the generic set that came with this guitar and the DR set that we've just restrung it with. To my ears, it's a bit more resonant and warmer. And it feels nice. They feel good and there's a bit more mid-range to them to my ears. But maybe perhaps you could leave a comment below and tell us what you think and the difference, and if you can hear something. So obviously I'm not going to sit here for a month and show you all the gigs I'm going to be doing with the strings, or to show you how that long they'd last, but so you have to try them out for yourself in that respect. But I'm just going to do a bit more playing and with the backing track now to see how they fit in with the mix. Alright, so that is the Veritas DR strings. They're awesome. I enjoy how they feel. I'm going to check out in another video the electric version of these. Definitely worth checking out if you're looking for a new long-lasting, brighter solution for your guitar string choice. I've been Sam Bell, Guitar and Tractor Magazine, and I'm going to tidy up the mess I've made of all these old strings all over the place, and I'll see you soon.